has a chance to corral that puck and control it, but when he loses it, it's a 2-on-1. The rest of the Huskies feel so confident that Marchand's going to play that puck and that they can get back up ice. Nobody decides to come back. And when Marchand loses control, he simply chips it to the net. Mitch Marner draws everybody way outside of the crease.